Well, an even tougher task for Thomas Sparta tonight. The Timberwolves on their home ice, but having to take on the defending state champs, Verona. This one, this regional at the Toma Ice Center. First period in Verona, came to play, getting things going early. Wildcats out on the break. The first shot, no, but Andrew Awney's there to clean up the mess. Verona strikes first. Moments later, it's the Wildcats moving the puck to perfection. Reese Cordray scoring 2-0. Second period, more from Verona. Joshua Austin all alone, and the Timberwolves pay with a rocket shot of his own. And tough night for Toma. They fall 5-1 is the final.